Hey guys, I can hear with another video. I'm here playing some Little Nightmares 1, and I'm sorry I continued. Handy's been back again. Also, I forgot to record when I was doing some of it, so. Or maybe I was, and I just stopped recording at one point. I'll see if there is a video clip of me doing it, and I'll upload it if I can find it. But it won't be long, it'll be like 8 minutes, 7 minutes, maybe even 6. But I know what to do here. Okay. Imagine being 6 right now. Like, from her vision. This would be so scary. Like, in real life. Okay. Made it. Okay, let go. Oh, it looks like there's supposed to be a lever there. He's looking for me. I don't like it. If I was sneaking around, like I was saying, if I was sneaking around there, I would have been caught. There we go. Lever. Gonna hide behind here just in case. He's gonna come in here, isn't he? Yeah, he is. He's not, is he? I don't think he is, actually. Okay, so time to go. How am I gonna get out of here? Okay, so if I look around, TV. Maybe.
Okay.
Shoot, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Do that all over again. Great. Okay. Three, two, one. Roundabout now. Now. Here we go. Come on, go! I made it! Go, 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 go! Okay, I think I'm gonna go to the top. Okay. I'm just gonna pull this because it looks like I'm just, oh. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to the back, push, so it covers that because I'll probably die to that. Knowing this game, I'll die to anything. But there we go. Now if I go to the other side, I pull, should be fine. And I can get on it and then jump to that door. I'm ready for him to pop out. Oh my God. How do I get out here? So how? Handy, I do not like. Oh, run, 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 he's after you, Handy's after you, Handy after you, Handy after you. Go! Handy, Handy, we can talk. Revenge. Boom! I guess you're not very handy anymore, are you? Oh, oh, he can still kill me! He can still kill me! He can still kill me! Yes! Take that, Handy! Okay. Ooh, Hook! Captain Hook, come back! Captain Hook, no! Will I make it? Will I make it? No! I was too fast! If I made that, that would have been amazing. I said I was too fast because if you replay it, I was in front of it when I jumped. There we go, made it. Whew. Don't know if backwards is the best way to do it from, but you know. Oh! Who's that? Ooh! Interesting. Now we need to make this guy your name. I'm gonna call him Spoony. Oh no, this isn't going where I think it's going. No! Oh, come on. I'm sorry, rat. This is how it's meant to be. Eat. Eat. Guess I'm not hungry anymore. Oh, I get it. Use this. Push. And always, they always, always, well, I don't know if they always. They normally hit up someone through the little door. Spoony. I'm just called him Spoony because. Spoon. Oh, like a knife, but chef, spoon, spoony. No! Spoony! No. I'm not a snack. I almost got killed by Spoony. Yeah?
One last potato.
Okay, go away from Spoonie. Kind of, almost, anyways. I haven't fully got away from him, but I'm close. Yes. Oh, it's fully not completed, but I've got away from Spoonie. So that's the villain for this chapter, then. Wait, why is there two toilets in the exact same bathroom? Don't think they need that much toilets. There's two! Now I need more than one name! I'm calling you Forky. Spoon and Fork. If there's triplet, I'm calling it Spork. Okay. Yeah.